The human scissor is another really good core exercise. For this one, you're going to start on your back with your arms extended above your head and your legs extended both off the ground. Then you're going to raise your opposite arm up to your opposite leg. So right arm to your left leg and left arm to your right leg. Try to reach your toes, but it's okay if you can't. The whole time we're driving our lower back into the floor.